Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the beautiful HS Eclipse, our stealth torpedo bomber. However, she has tons of problems. And a word of warning, if you love this ship, if you like everything about her, you better stop watching this video, because I won't hold back. First problem is the cockpit view. The cockpit view was really lousy in 3.4 and before, and it's gotten worse. This is much worse than the cockpit view in a Starfarer. And since the beginning, CIG puts fake switches on top that no one will ever use. Now, there are those who say it's a stealth ship. Stealth ships have a bad cockpit view. Yeah, sure. Take a look at the F-22 and the F-35. Next problem, she is huge, not very agile, and very fragile. And her weapons are her size 2 guns that no one will ever use much. And she has 3 size 9 torpedoes, and in the wisdom CIG made it so that you can only shoot one at a time. You could easily just drop those and then shoot 2 or even 3 at once, and I hope that CIG will fix this. Let's start with the test. We are starting with 1 size 1 missile. She is front side 91, stern at maximum. 1 size 2 missile. She is front side 82, stern at maximum. And 1 size 3 missile. She is front side 71, stern at maximum. 1 size 4 missile. Shields front side 45, stern at maximum. 2 size 4 missiles. Shields front side down, stern at maximum. Front is red, wings are red. We are in a damaged state. I can hear fire and sparks. Yeah, and we lost the wingtips. Landing gear is still here because it's always still usable. It's just floating in space. I wonder when CIG will work on this. Yeah, you can see the torpedo bay with the 3 size 9 torpedoes. And you can only fire one at a time, because that's fun. I mean, like I said, you could drop them and then fire and send fire all at once. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. This looks like normal flight controls. 3 size 4 missiles. One size 5 torpedo. Shields all around at 41, and the wingtips are already orange. Two size 5 torpedoes. Shields all around at 0, front is red, body is orange, we lost both wings. And we are in a damaged state. Well, this doesn't look too bad, actually. I mean, this cosmetic damage. I think she improved. Yeah, and like I told you, almost all ships still have the landing gear in function, even if the landing gear is in the wings and the wings are blown away. I guess this has low priority for CRG. But I think it's very funny. What do we have? No, we don't have guns. Ah, okay. No guns. Yeah, okay. The guns were in the wings and the wings are gone. And we are shutting down. I guess we lost the cooler. Can we restart? And shutting down. Yeah, this is typical when you are losing coolers. My guess is the coolers were in the wings and the wings are gone. Too bad. But there's one thing we can do. We can leave the ship. Come on. Okay, so there's still a lot of work to do. And as always, just for fun, one size 9 torpedo. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so I have those two memes and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And here's our result. For now, I rank the Eclipse a little bit tougher than the Aurora MR, not as tough as the Clave. Reason why? Eclipse can take two size 5 torpedoes. I mean, she is shutting down, but you can leave the ship while the Aurora is destroyed. And the Clave can take two size 5 torpedoes much better. She's losing her wings and her size 5 guns, but she can still fly. Let's take a look at the comparison. Eclipse was introduced in 3.2, and like all the other ships with size 1 and size 2 shields, she has a lot more shield HPs now, 2.7 times as many. Size 1 missiles 72 and now 91, size 2 missiles 47 and now 81, size 3 missiles 14 and now 71. She was always destroyed by 2 size 4 missiles, now she can take 2 and is destroyed by 3. She was always destroyed by 2 size 5 torpedoes, now she can survive 2, but she is shutting down. Well, at least you can leave the ship, and she was and is still destroyed by 1 size 9 torpedo. Would I go into battle in an Eclipse? No way. Maybe in the future of the game when stealth will be, maybe, very powerful, but right now, no, no way. There are just too many problems. First, the lousy cockpit view. Yes, it's a stealth bomber, but this doesn't mean she has to have a bad cockpit view. Second, you can only shoot one torpedo at a time. This is bad. You could easily just drop 2 or 3 torpedoes and then fire them at the same time. Right now, the Eclipse would have a hard time to even kill a freelancer. She is sluggish, which is okay. I mean, she's a rather big ship and she is a huge target from certain attack vectors. That's not good. She is very fragile and hardly beats an Aurora in toughness. So that's bad. And on top of this, she is very, very expensive. $275 plus taxes for this ship. So no, I would not go into battle in an Eclipse in 3.5. Like I said, maybe in the future of this game, when stealth is much more powerful. My rating for the Eclipse for now is 1 out of 10. It's just a bare chip with not much use right now. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to Maloko's wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video, even though I was ranting quite a bit. And see you next time. Bye.